full coverage for just $39 a month seem too good to be true? It isn't. If you haven't